Edward Richtofen, you will come with me.
We do not have much time. They will return soon. We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival.
Mechanization is an abomination. Machines are without souls, without honor. It was you who first drew blood.
You are Edward Richtofen?
We do not have much time. They will return soon. We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival.
Your nation's weapons of war have already claimed countless lives. You would wish to further this. I have little money. I am but a humble pauper.
Blood money.
I will salvage this for future use. Move!
Yeah!
During our excavations, we uncovered this ancient box. We have no idea of its origins. But what we do know is that somehow it contains weapons we can use to aid our fight for survival.
If it really contains weapons, I will break it open.
It is not a simple matter. The nearby conversion generator must be activated before the box can be unlocked. It's almost like they do not know I am here.
You created those. Abominations!
After we reached the catacombs at the dig site, my men began to get sick. Within a day, they became like the others, living dead.
We must unite against the common enemy. I need some now!
I will not become one of you!
I need something quickly!
I will take this for the time being, but I will return.
I am a simple man. I cannot begin to understand the means behind this object.
The giant robots may be our greatest scientific achievement, made possible only because of Element 115.
Hoarding all the ammo!
I need bullets! You see how strong I am!
At least these boards will keep them out for a short time. Dead already!
Robot's route comes right through this area.
No others will take your place.
You are beginning to impress me, Richtofen. No unarmed. I refuse to surrender. By a mighty force.
Can you hear me? Please, you have to help me. I'm trapped here. I just want to go home.
I heard her. A girl. She begs for help.
Blood money.
Her name is Samantha. We will hear her again. Over and over. She will not stop.
It is the transformative power of 115. It draws energy from matter, living forging.
You are Edvard Richtofen?
We do not have much time. They will return soon. We need to get the 115 conversion generators operational. They are essential to our survival.
Your nation's weapons of war have already claimed countless sites. You would wish to further this.
You're dying! Nine! Stay back! I'm warning you!
We need to protect the German! Do I stand alone against our oppressors?
I think Nikolai may himself be part of a dying regime.
Blood money.
I will salvage this for future use.
Robot's route comes right through this area. See? The robot is indestructible.
During our excavations, we uncovered this ancient box. I have no idea of its origins. But what we do know is that somehow it contains weapons we can use to aid our fight for survival.
If it really contains weapons, I will break it open.
It is not a simple matter. The nearby conversion generator must be activated before the box can be unlocked.
Created those abominations.
After we reached the catacombs at the dig site, my men began to get sick. Within a day, they He came like the others. Living dead.
We must unite against the common enemy. Oh, this mud. I can barely move.
Mud is slowing me down. Need a reload! Fast!
I need something quickly. I will take this for the time being, but I will return.
I never look gift horse in mouth.
Ammunition shortages are at end, for the time being at least.
I have something in common with the undead masses. I am a simple man. I cannot begin to understand the means behind this object. With greater strength, we will crush our enemies.
Die quickly! Und please!
Be careful. This area is where the robot steps.
We may take shelter here for a short time.
Initial test subjects failed to survive the purge sequence, hence the addition of the velocity compensator.
You are not the first I have killed! You will not be the last!
Though I do not trust the German, he at least spoke truthfully about this box.
The excavation site is up ahead. We'll seize the undead in higher numbers.
Why does this box glow with light?
It's the transformative power of 115! It draws energy from matter, living or dead!
We are in Robot's patrol room.
This is useless without gramophone to play it on.
We cannot allow them to take area!
With more pieces, I may uncover another means to defend ourselves. Greater good. The flesh burns from your bones.
I feel stronger already.
After the flames die, there will be little left. So much evil, swept away by a mighty force. Show caution when walking robot's path. Look out! It's happening.